Now watch all the episodes only on Lehre app. Priyanka Chopra recently made an appearance on the ABC's chat show The View and spoke about her marriage to Nick Jonas, her starring in Nick's video Sucker, and more. When Priyanka was quizzed about hubby Nick Jonas and whether she cooks for him or not, she called herself a terrible wife and said, "He's from a good southern home where his mother made food, and I'm not like that. I'm a terrible wife in that sense." She further revealed that she can only make eggs and toast. She further stated, "When I told him I can't cook, he said, 'It's alright, babe, neither can I. Marriage feels so different. It's like the family you choose.'" She also added, "You usually don't get that from guys. It's usually like, 'It's okay, baby.'" Priyanka, at the start of the show, spoke about how she was cast in the music video alongside Joe's fiancé and actor Sophie Turner and Kevin's wife Danielle. She said, "It was actually just a dinner table conversation, and we were talking about video girls, and the boys looked around the table and looked at us and were like, 'Look who we are married to.' And that is how it came about. We shot over 2 days in a castle where The Favourite was shot." Prior to her interview with The View, she was also seen on the Ellen DeGeneres show, where she revealed that she will soon start working on a project based on the life of Maan and Sheila.